Booker T, congratulations. Last Monday night, you gave The Rock not one, but two rock bottoms. The very last one on a steel chair. And Booker T, The Rock has also heard that you have another name for the move. Another name in which you call the bookend. But you see, Booker T, The Rock wants to make sure that you perfectly understand that the name of the move isn't called the bookend. No. The Rock wants you to understand what the name of the move is called, because it's the very same move that you're gonna get this Sunday at SummerSlam. The very same move you're gonna hate this Sunday at SummerSlam. And the very same move that's gonna allow The Rock to walk out a winner this Sunday at SummerSlam. You see, Booker T, The Rock knows you're here. He's heard about you running your mouth. And The Rock also knows that you consider yourself an honor roll student. Well, why don't you come out and allow The Rock the honor of whooping your candy ass all over Salt Lake City?
The Rock is calling out Booker T.
We're 72 hours away from SummerSlam.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Speaking of SummerSlam, could we get a preview right here tonight on SmackDown? There's Booker T.
No way. Absolutely not.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Look at the condition that the champion Booker T is in.
Look at the condition The Rock's in.
Shane, this sucker just called me to the ring. He didn't say that. Tell me he did not just say that.
Booker, Shane. Guys, I'm sorry to interrupt, but I've been just told by Stone Cold Steve Austin himself
that I've got a ton of potential. And I know if just given the opportunity, I would do something that these people would never forget. So what do you say, Booker? Let me go down there right now and make an example of that Booker T wannabe. I know I can do it. Just give me that chance.
Booker T! The Rock has no time to listen to this crap.
Wait a minute. Shawn Stansiak rushing the ring. He said he was going to make an example of The Rock, and here we go. Stansiak and Rock. The bell is rung. An impromptu match is underway.
But Stasiak's going toe-to-toe with The Rock.
What is Shawn Stansiak trying to prove here? The Rock, look out. Stansiak in trouble. Rock bottom. Rock bottom. Rock bottom to Stansiak. The cover by The Rock. That was for you, Booker T.
What The Rock?
A little preview of SummerSlam for the WCW champion. The Rocky Chan still in the East Center.
Now, before The Rock was so rudely interrupted, Booker T, Rock just wants to say this. The Rock is issuing you a 3-day warning. 3 days from this day forward, you're gonna walk the face of the earth. 3 nights from this night forward, from this Sunday night, The Rock is gonna walk in SummerSlam. The Rock is gonna walk out WCW champion. But you see, Booker T, that's Sunday. The Rock called you out here because he's got a great idea. The Rock has got a fantastic idea. For tonight.
Tonight? What?
And it's an idea that even you can understand. Live, first time ever, on The Rock Show, live on SmackDown. The Rock is challenging you to a match, first time ever, lights out match.
A lights out match? What?
Lights out match, Booker T, the rules are very simple. There are no rules. No alliance, no WWF, no rules. Booker T and The Rock, lights out.
No way, ain't happening. Booker T's not going to get lured into this. He's too smart for that.
No rules. No alliance. No WWF. All right, sucker. You're on.
You and The Rock. Booker T, no alliance, no WWF. No WWF title on the line. Just you and The Rock. Booker T, turn out the lights. Because the party is over. If you smile.